Yo. What's good? It's your boy, Coffee with the Foe, and I'm back at you with another video. So if you like the sneaker content I've been bringing you, what I need you to do is like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell that friend and all those friends to come on over, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Bad boy! I got one question. Where Brooklyn at? Where Brooklyn at? Y'all see me with the Bad Boy jersey from the Juicy video. I got this on because I got a special unboxing today, y'all. Hey, look how dent up this box is. Like, this box been to hell and back. But I got this special. It ain't really special. It says unboxing. Damn. Dana. Bruh, this box all dented up like UPS. I mean, post office. Damn, y'all don't. Bruh, when I say. Bruh. Hey, y'all. I gotta blame this on post office. Because I know he didn't send this box out. Like this. Look at this box is beat up. Like, man. But y'all see that. Y'all see this. Y'all know what the vibes is. Ready to die. Notorious B.I.G. Ready to die. I like life after death. A little bit better, but don't get me wrong. Ready to Die got some hits on it. Let's get to this the size and everything. This is the Tennis 88X Ready to Die 25th. Size 7.5. I got this off eBay for $40. But what made me mad about, what didn't make me mad, but I'm like, man, I should have waited. I got the white pair. What's the colorway on this? Cream, black, fire red. I got the white pair and I paid more for the white pair than I did the green, the cream pair. I forgot how much I paid, I think 70, but I got the price somewhere up here, but let's get to this. I hope the shoe ain't damaged. It's supposed to be dead stop. Okay. Take a look at the shoe. Okay. This is a dead stop shoe. Yeah, this box is damaged, but I'm gonna stick that over there. But hey, we got the cream. Cash rules everything around me. Dollar bill, y'all. I'm gonna stick that shoe right there. This is just a plain, simple, basic shoe. You got a cream bottom at the bottom with the standard Fila symbol and navy blue with that red. Then you come up. You got an all suede upper. Ooh, it's some good suede on this. I ain't gonna lie. The suede ain't bad on here. Feel like y'all did y'all thing on this. Suede ain't bad on this. Stick that right there. Then you got the Fila symbol in black and red. And you got Ready to Die, the name of his first debut album. Right there on the back. If y'all can see that. Then you got Fila in black. You got Fila right there. Y'all see that? This is a classic shoe. On the insole, you got Notorious B.I.G. Ready to Die with a red insole with the album cover right there. This baby picture. You got that cream sock liner. A dope shoe. And what I want to do is compare the white to the cream. I got lucky and won this because the cream, when I bought the white pair and I'm looking at the cream was going for well over 100. And I'm like, bruh, this ain't worth $100 resale. Who paid $100 resale for Fila's? Y'all, Fila's. Because what I should have did was got them when they first dropped, but I'm glad I waited because I got them for under retail, both pairs. But I think, being honest, even though this has my favorite color, purple and aqua, which is like lavender, but it's still purple and aqua, and I got some aqua laces in it. I think I'm going to swap this one out with some red laces. But even though this has my favorite color, I think I like the details on this one more. What gets me is the insole. That insole right there, I think it's doper than this insole that just says Notorious B.I.G. Yeah, this insole is the same. That's one thing that got me, even though nobody's going to see the insole, you know, but still, that's dope. But, like always, y'all tell me which one you like more. You like the cream or you like the white? Cash rules everything around me. Dollar bill, y'all. I don't know why I stutter on that. Y'all know, cream, cash rules everything. But y'all let me know how y'all feel about this. Did y'all go for it? Did y'all pass on it or what? Or y'all not rocking with Fila's in general? I know some people, no matter what, you not rocking with Fila's. I love Ready to Die. Biggie is in my top five greatest rappers of all time. And I feel like this was a must-have for me, for hip-hop. Bad boy! I just got one question. Got one question before I get out of here. Where Brooklyn at? Where Brooklyn at? Where Brooklyn at, y'all? Like always, y'all drop a comment down below. Y'all be safe. Y'all be blessed. Arrest the motherfucking killers like always. I can't say that enough. Respect black female sneakerhead. Respect black females in general. Respect females in general. Respect female sneakerheads in general. We about to get to this dope on feet of these cream Ready to Die tennis 25th anniversary. Let's get to it.